Thanks for checking out the alert signal coming from the fortress. I'd head there myself, but I'm trying to get to the bottom of Darkseid's plans. Anyway, we can discuss that later. The readings are coming from the Phantom Zone projector. Head over there and I will check back in. The fortress's defenses are malfunctioning. That's not good. Look into it. I don't think turning it off and back on again will fix it. use an artificial intelligence built into my father Jor-El's Kryptonian war suit for defense here at the Fortress of Solitude. It's clearly malfunctioning. Watch yourselves. The malfunctioning Jor-El AI is using those sunstones to generate a shield. Toss the sunstones into the chasm below. Okay, use the Fortress Defense Terminal to get rid of the shield protecting the AI.
Thank you.
going on over there? I'm getting serious distortion over our comm channel.
General Zod, the trap has sprung, but Kal-El is not with the intruders. Damn you for this!
We won't surrender to you.
That's it! Hold it!
Thank you.
will not escape the Phantom Zone, humans, as General Zod commands. These Earthlings, General Zod, please send assistance.
We will surrender to you.
Stop the humans. The artificial sun generator in that room will further empower me. Do not fail me. Do not fail, Krypton!
for this.
The virus my scientists placed in the fortress's defense system was supposed to bring Kal-El here, but instead I got you. No matter. We've been biding our time in this prison, building our militia, waiting for the trap to spring, and so we shall soon be free of this wretched place. And make your escape through the Phantom Zone Projector's portal!
Kneel before Zod!
Those supplies are necessary to rebuild Krypton!
Pathetic Earthling!
Ah! possible!
That's it! And escape quickly.
You will kneel before.
Yet it is us who are leaving. If you make it out of this prison, you'd better hope we never cross paths again.
When we didn't hear back from you for a few weeks, we realized that you must have gotten stuck in the Phantom Zone. It took some effort, but we found a way to open up communications in the portal so you can leave whenever you're ready. We'll start looking for Zod and his army right away. Oh, my friend Clark Kent has been saving newspapers for you, by the way, in case you need to catch up on latest events.